Sean Penn and girlfriend LEILA George have reportedly tied the knot. Their friend, philanthropist Irene Medavoy, posted a celebratory message on Instagram. "We are so happy for LEILA George and Sean Penn getting married. We love you," she wrote. "You are meant to be together. God bless you both and the family you have joined." Introducing the Penn, she posted alongside a series of images, including a photo of LEILA's engagement ring. The pair have been dating since 2016. Dwayne Johnson is among the new owners of the bankrupt XFL Football League. The price was $15 million, split between Johnson, Dany Garcia, Johnson's ex-wife and business partner, and investment partner RedBird Capital. The league filed for bankruptcy in April due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Johnson tweeted about the purchase, "With gratitude and passion, I've built a career with my own two hands and will apply these calluses to our XFL brand. Excited to create something special for the fans." Taylor Swift made chart history with her latest album, Folklore. Her single, Cardigan, topped the Billboard Hot 100 chart, and the album topped Billboard's 200 album chart. Swift is the first artist to debut at number one on both charts in the same week. All 16 songs on the standard edition of Folklore made it onto the Hot 100 list.